Thanks a lot. It's great to be here at Jazz Ahead in Bremen with the Elliot Galvin Trio. We're going to be playing some tunes for you tonight. We started with an old tune of ours called JJ. I'm going to move on to the title track of our latest album, Punch, and it's called Punch and Judy. Very British.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. That was a tune of ours called Tipu's Tiger, and it was inspired by an exhibit I saw at the V&A Museum in London, which is basically, they have this like massive music box that's sort of carved in the shape of like a giant tiger eating a British soldier. And it was and it was commissioned by the Maharaj of India while the British were invading. And so on the side of this thing, there's like a massive handle. When you crank it, it's meant to make the sound of that particular scenario. So I wrote that tune kind of in the spirit of anti-colonialism. So the next tune we're going to play is a tune of ours called Blop. Thanks very much. So we've come to the last tune of our set. But before that, you've been listening to the amazing Corrie Dick on the drums. And Tom McCready on the bass. Thanks so much to everyone at Jazz Ahead for having us here. It's a real privilege to be part of this amazing event. This is our last tune, and it's an unreleased, so far unreleased tune. It's off our new album that we're going to be recording at the end of next month, which is going to be called The Influencing Machine. And so far it's untitled, but for tonight it will be called Encore. Thanks for listening. Thank you. Thanks so much. We're the Elliot Galvin Trio. Corey Dick, Tom McCready, I'm Elliot Galvin. Thanks again.